So break down your fight with Andre Ward. What could we expect?
Hey, expect explosiveness. Somebody that's not going to be afraid of Andre's power or what he has accomplished in boxing. Someone that has the will to win and somebody that's determined, young, and humble.
You're undefeated. You have a lot of knockouts. Andre Ward's undefeated. He has a lot of knockouts. Very close fight. What are you hearing from people or leading into your fight? Are you hearing any feedback?
I'm getting a lot of positive things from a lot of people. Also, there's a lot of negative things as well out there. And then all this motivation, it's all motivation. You know, I'm putting all that together. And November 16th, my will to win and to be successful is going to make a difference in this fight.
What fights of Andre have you watched to study in?
All of them.
All of them?
Imagine how boring I have been. I'm just kidding.
Thanks, Edwin.
Thank you. You've been studying him. Have you pictured it in your mind, the fight, yet? Or how do you prepare for it mentally at this point?
You know, this is a fight that's going to be placed everywhere. He's a very smart fighter. I'm not going to take that from him. He's someone that is not known for taking chances and stuff like that. So I understand that I have to make this fight entertaining for the people, HBO, and I'm willing to do that. That's my style anyway. So look for me to continue to make the fight, walk this guy down, and you know, go to work.
And when people who know you, they'll say you're a very nice person, like your personality away from the ring and present in two different ways. How do you separate that?
It's once I step in the ropes, you just let it go. You know, you just let it go, all the emotion, all the will, the determination, all the hard work, sweat, tears, blood. You know, you just get in there and you just go to work and become a different person.
Without going too far forward, after Andre Ward, who would you want?
After I get this win against Andre Ward, Kessler, Frudge, you know, there's a bunch of good fighters out there, but I gotta stay focused on Andre Ward because
that's what's up.
You know, he's the man. And this is the most important fight of my career. Although, my last fight was my most important fight at that point of my career. So, you know how it is.
Of course, Andre Ward, considered one of the best pound for pound in the world, undefeated Olympian gold medalist. There's a lot riding on this for him, a lot riding on this for you.
But it's not about what he has accomplished or who he is. It's the fact that that's what my goal is going to be for my next fight. Every fight, it doesn't matter who you're fighting. If you're an up-and-comer, that fight at that moment, it doesn't matter what you already have accomplished. That's the most important fight of your life.
No, you're right. There's a good attitude. You can't write anybody off. Last thing. So for your fans tuning in, what's your message to them?
Thank you for following. I'll give you guys an intense fight on HBO November 16th. Thank you. Appreciate it.
I talked to Brandon Rios. I told him, Brandon.
Brandon
Edwin
is the man.
He said that
we're both
going to
pull it up. We're both going
to
pull it up.
They just left to China last night. What do you think about Rios back out?
I think that Rios has a real shot. A lot of people are writing him up just like they're writing me up for this fight. That's a guy that's hungry. He speaks his mind. And I like that about Brandon. I think I'll give him a chance beating Pacquiao. Not just beating him, but stopping him.
Are you on Twitter?
La Bomba Boxing.
What
Keep
is
following.
It?
Following La Bomba Boxing.
La Bomba Boxing. Edwin Rodriguez, Andre Ward. You won't want to miss it. HBO this weekend. VSReporting.com. Release it back reporting. Thank